see what's on the horizon.
I'm ready. I'm nervous. I'm excited. Let's just get the show started.
You're sweating. I can smell.
On his mind, he ain't messing around. I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on.
Very well put. Bringing the attitude.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
First time, and probably not the last time we'll hear from him.
He's ready to lay it all out right here.
Let's listen and see.
The fans are eating it up.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
They say pride comes before the fall. We shall see.
Okay.
Coming off a little cocky right there. One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question. Bad doesn't even begin to describe.
Uh-oh, somebody seems a little cocky.
Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Promo's over.
Time to wake up. I'm glad I'm not the only one who's confused.
Well, as we move along, don't you go anywhere because we have more WWE action coming up next. Great way to start us off.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
I can't wait.
One of the best, most purest natural athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
Time.
Nothing better, boom to the letter. You got to respect the mom.
You tell her that,
she
Byron.
A go-getter.
Don't tell
Stephen, that she's a gracious.
She's busy right now.
Some would say that perhaps her attitude leaves a little bit to be desired.
Okay, some
better find their way to the employment line.
Not me.
And there's the bell, and here we go. Ouch. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
When you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's gonna be a great match.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's gonna end up with the upper hand?
And Beth Phoenix might be in some trouble here.
She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Oh, God, that hurt.
She's looking at it.
It doesn't look like she's gonna get...
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Oh, and a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
Oh, a backbreaker flawlessly executed.
Oh, and she gets out of the way.
Beth Phoenix was able to get out of danger there.
We see Stephanie McMahon on her heels a bit here.
Well, this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
She's definitely slowing down here a bit, but that doesn't mean it's the end of the road for her. Not by a long shot.
Back inside the ring now.
Vertical suplex!
Nice.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Nailed it.
Beth Phoenix looks for the quick upset.
And Stephanie McMahon avoids the early pin.
Very nice.
Oh, and oh,
nice. That's going to hurt.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
So resourceful. When Stephanie's feeling it, good luck to whoever crosses her path.
She's able to get out of the way there.
Some good technique right there.
Look at her go.
Beth Phoenix done playing. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Incredible. She breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
And Beth Phoenix reverses it. Beth Phoenix in a tough spot now.
She's going to have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
These women are so evenly matched right now, guys. I can very easily see this match going either way.
Oh, Double chicken wing upon the glam slam.
But is it enough to put?
Can she keep her down? Too close for cover.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
At the up. Ooh, what impact. Drop kick. Oh, right in the back.
She is on fire. Ooh. Nasty spine buster by Stephanie McMahon.
Those midnight training sessions are...
Look at this. One. Beth Phoenix kicks out with ease.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
And Beth Phoenix says, not this time.
Here comes the setup, double underhook.
Pedigree.
Those midnight training sessions are really paying off, Cole.
Stephanie McMahon, she goes for the cover. One. Two! Where is she finding the strength to continue?
This is amazing!
And here we go now!
Beautiful technique!
Boom!
Harsh impact!
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been. I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
And Beth Phoenix says, not this time.
Oh, nasty impact. She can pick up the win here, guys.
Stephanie McMahon is in trouble.
The pressure time. She's gonna make her tap.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Remember this? Man, oh man, look at that. Check this out.
And here's how she finished this thing.
Here is your winner, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
And that's a win to start off the night.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
We have one of our breakout talents
taking on some tough competition.
Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, King Booker!
Michael, how many times do I tell you? It's King Booker!
It's all in the throat.
One of the all-time greats, Booker T, Surefire Hall of Fame career. You know, he's a former King of the Ring.
Only one of the many accomplishments for arguably the most decorated superstar in all of sports entertainment.
Booker T, a Hall of Fame career, one of the most inspirational men in the history of WWE. From a tough upbringing to royalty.
And also the master of the spin-a-rooney.
Moment, Byron. We're talking serious stuff here.
What I thought it
fit. We're talking Hall of Fame career. We're talking the man's credentials, and he's now a king. He's King Booker! You realize Queen Charmelle may be the greatest queen ever in history, right?
Absolutely.
She's more beautiful than Cleopatra.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
The slam!
Now back to the ring.
Beautiful neck breaker.
Ouch.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Belly to belly suplex.
Drop down.
Got the leg.
Dragon screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Boom, what impact.
If there's one thing you don't want to do when going up against Booker T, it's trade shots with the decorated champion. Left, right. Kicks, elbow smashes. Booker will take you down in a...
His shoulders are down. And the kick out.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Corey, earlier you mentioned that it would be ill-advised of an opponent of Booker T's to exchange blows with the former King of the Ring. There aren't too many who could survive the wrath of the five-time WCW World Heavyweight Champion.
Talk about a mistake. I don't care who you are. It's not a good move to try and trade offense with Booker T. That's a game you're probably going to lose.
Nailed it.
He's starting to stumble here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Oh, he's got him up. Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
boy, he is rolling.
What does King Booker have in the
110th Street Slam?
He needs to capitalize on it now.
What an axe kick.
Incredible. On the back of the neck.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. Kurt Angle's chances just went from bad to worse.
Yeah, it doesn't look good. Beautiful technique. He's going for it all.
Look at this.
Looking for the ankle lock. Look at him go. He's got it locked in good.
Can he finish him off here?
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Drop kick! Great athleticism. He's cheating, ref! He's cheating!
Stop being such a tattletale, Cole.
Not yet. When this guy's on, look out.
Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case. It cover.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Angle shows the heart of an Olympic champion with that kick out.
Knee drop.
Jeez.
He could do it here.
That's not gonna do it.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Whoa, Angle dodged that one.
Yeah, he's still got it. Boom, what impact.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
He ain't playing here.
He ain't messing around.
Yeah, he's putting in the work. Ain't nothing better than action like this.
Here is your winner, King Booker.
A big win here to start the show.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
It'll be Trish Stratus against an imposing adversary.
You don't want to miss it.
From Long Beach, California, Tia.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
A lot of times you see champs dial it back a bit when the title's not on the line, but I don't expect to see that from her here.
Neckbreaker. Running clothesline.
Boom, what a kick. Drop down.
Nice.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Incredible agility.
Setting it up. Nice. Neck breaker.
Boom.
She's on the defensive now. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah.
Down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip. Here's Trish Stratus into the quick cover. That wasn't even close to three.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
Boom. Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Trish Stratus with the early kick out. Still too fresh.
It's like she's tapped into some unseen energy source. Wow.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
With a stratosphere.
It's heating up now.
Gentlemen, Trish Stratus might have sewn this one up.
Trish said it connects with a chick kick.
There it is.
She goes for the cover.
Yes! Trish Stratus takes it!
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Oh, I can't believe this.
That's a woman on a mission.
I really enjoyed every minute of this.
Here is your winner,
Kicking off tonight with an impressive victory.
Yeah, the
performance quick-footed than that match tells me, we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
We have Team Edge against Road Warriors. This is going to be incredible.
You think you know me?
This matchup about to get started, and they just attacked him from behind.
Yeah, I mean, this is ridiculous. Guys didn't even have a chance.
The bell hasn't even rung yet.
He wants no part of the outside. Load over.
Oh.
And DDT!
Spiked him.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
You gotta believe this one's over.
The impact. Oh, right to the body.
Oh, he has such a wide array of offense from anywhere in the ring.
He's on the defensive here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
If things don't change in a hurry, this has all the makings of a short evening for him.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo.
Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Lariat.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent or be defeated.
Him. Harsh impact.
Nice. Shut it down.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Christian may have just put this one to bed.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkle, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another.
Tag team competition dates back all the way to the early 1900s. Corey, you mentioned some of the classic duos from sports entertainment's incredible history. In today's WWE, the tag team scene has never been more competitive. I don't know who has the edge when it comes to talent, if it's Raw or SmackDown Live. I think it's too close to call, but all the teams truly think and act as one unit.
I agree, Michael. Teams such as the Usos, American Alpha, Anderson and Gallows, The New Day, The Hardy Boys, Cesaro and Sheamus. I could be here all day naming championship caliber teams. And when the tag team scene is that competitive, you don't know which team will be wearing the gold.
Shoulders here. And it could be a long way down from there.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael. Christian's showing some of that charisma he's famous for.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
And a test here for Christian. He has to formulate a plan quickly to get things going. He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
I think this one's over.
There's no way to sugarcoat this one. He's getting absolutely destroyed right now.
Tag team history was made when the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions were crowned at Backlash 2016. The unlikely duo of Rhino and Heath Slater caught lightning in a bottle and ran through the tag team title tournament. In the finals, Rhino and Slater took on the Usos to see which team would be the inaugural tag team champions.
There was a lot on the line in the tag team tournament finals. Man. The Usos wanted to add another tag team title reign to their resume and enjoy the recognition of being the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions. The team of Rhino and Heath Slater was the team no one expected to be in the finals. Slater had extra motivation because he was fighting for a WWE contract.
And at one point, it seemed like the Usos had everything well in hand, but Rhino and Heath Slater refused to lose.
Big time impact from way up high.
This one is over.
And Christian manages to reverse out of that one.
You've got to believe this one's...
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Not yet.
Here it comes. He's got him.
He's almost got him.
Look at this.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Back now inside the ring. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Drop kick.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Christian's got it right where he wants him. Boom!
Flip the kill switch. It's over. His peeps are...
And there's the cover! Two! And how they survived that is anyone's guess.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. Too quick for him there.
Nailed it.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Ooh, what impact.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. He's looking at it.
What a slam.
Impactful.
It'll jar your spine.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
I don't know if Christian can recover.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Really working over the body.
Christian is in big trouble.
Here's the cover. What is keeping this competitor going?
How'd he do that?
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
What incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
What a strike.
He's looking hapless out there. Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
Big backdrop.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Going for it all here.
Gauntlet impact.
Christian is in big trouble.
Just some great execution right there.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Boom! Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Looking for the win.
Christian is in big trouble.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
The referee goes down hard.
What a whiff.
Oh, damage to the body.
Christian is in big trouble.
Peanut.
He goes for the cover. He stops the count. Here we go. Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Things don't look good for Christian.
A win like that says a lot about a duo.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Look at him go.
Check him out here.
He's getting it done here. And this is how he ended it.
Here are your winners, Carr and the Animal, the Road Warriors.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
I can honestly say that a win is a little more satisfying when you make your opponent tap out.
And it's matches like this one that makes SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
You don't want to miss it.
Superstars can lay claim to being the greatest of all time, but the 16-time champion Ric Flair makes a very good case.
Woo!
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
The Nature Boy may be flashy with his robes and struts, but he's also all business in that ring.
I can point to at least 16 times he's proven that.
Beautiful technique.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Flair is in position.
Is he done?
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that.
Come on, toughen up.
Nature Boy's going on next round on him.
Ooh.
Momentum, man. Not on the Nature Boy's side. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Yeah, but if you count...
There it is.
That's it. Flair just ended this.
Woo!
A figure four leg lock. Incredible.
Eddie Guerrero is just getting overwhelmed.
Eddie Guerrero is in bad shape right now.
He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Slammed with authority.
Looking at it here.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Here's Eddie's chance to take home the...
What a move. When this guy's on, look out.
Eddie Guerrero.
Oh, we know what he's doing, Michael. Roll for the second. And with the completion, three amigos.
Here's Eddie's chance to take home the win, gentlemen.
Uh-oh, Eddie Guerrero.
Viva La Raza, the frog splash!
Here's Eddie's chance to take home the win, gentlemen.
And he kicks out. Have to put in a little more work than that. What a stomp!
Good grief!
To the arm, terrible.
And finding himself in some trouble here is Ric Flair. This is about as bad as it gets for him.
And things look bleak right now.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Two.
Barely at 2.5.
Wow, I am impressed.
Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed.
Not today.
Oh, what impact!
Harsh impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Eddie Guerrero.
Oh, we know what he's doing, Michael.
Roll for the second. And with the completion, three amigos.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
One, two.
Oh, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Ric Flair showing why he's the greatest of all time with that courageous kick out.
For once, I agree with you, Saxton.
All right.
Woo!
Eddie Guerrero.
And no luck against Flair there.
Are you surprised? Here he comes, guys. Look at this.
Oh, my. He's definitely starting to lose it here.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
And Eddie Guerrero
says, not this time.
And it's reversed.
Eddie Guerrero turns it around.
Yeah, he's one of the most energetic performers in WWE history.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Boom! He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
What a match.
Uh-oh, position in. Measure it.
No one does it better.
But he's running on fumes here.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
And he got a near fall out of it.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
The figure four leg lock.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
Ric Flair looked impressive tonight.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
He's getting after it here. Who could forget this?
Man, this was great.
And last but not least,
here is your winner, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
Big win here to start the show.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Put up with too much of this. They need to get in the ring so we can officially start here.
To go up against The Undertaker, a superstar needs to realize that they're rolling the dice for their career. The Dead Man's the most fierce, pure striker our business has ever known, and is just waiting to make another opponent famous.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Every WWE competitor is spectacular to watch.
Oh, man.
But when The Undertaker competes, it's an event.
Well, he's got the most awe-inspiring entrance in WWE history and has the in-ring dominance to back it up.
Here comes The Undertaker with a flying clothesline. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Look at the height from the Phenom.
Oh, what a kick.
The Rock may be in a bad way here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything.
He's got him covered. And Rock getting the shoulder up.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Looking to lock it in here. Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
What a stomp.
Good.
Here he goes.
Undertaker looking mortal here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He's still
nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
The Rock turns it around.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And it's the Undertaker able to break free.
This guy has every square inch of that ring scouted to perfection.
Crashing down the hard way.
Here comes the Rock.
This could be all six. Spine on the pine.
That one definitely hurt, Cole.
Look at this. Uh-oh. Going for the Rock. Choke slam.
But he's got to capitalize now.
I think that slam caught us all off guard.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Just needs to do more damage.
Belly to belly. Vicious. He might have it. Rock bottom!
That could be it, guys.
Oh, man, the Undertaker's a Kenny do it here.
Kicks out on the pinfall attempt. Wow. Wow, can't believe the Undertaker got out of that one. Here we go. The Undertaker is setting it up. Uh-oh.
A long way up.
Oh, my God!
This one is over.
Jeez, I felt that one over here.
He's going for the pin.
One, two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over. Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
This was another great moment.
He ain't messing around.
Put on a great show.
The win to start off the night.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.